is a devotee of the Lord, in the morning he begins his devotion by prayers, puja, chanting the name of the Lord, etc. And then lives throughout the day in devotion. Living in devotion, he does the daily jobs of life. Similarly, a student of meditation, he begins his day by the practice of meditation and lives throughout the day in meditation. Living in meditation and conducting the business of life is the path of yoga. Living in devotion and conducting the business of life is path of bhakti, devotion. Living in wisdom and conducting the business of life in the light of wisdom is the path of knowledge. Therefore, let us live in devotion to the Lord, in meditation, under the light of wisdom. These three are together for the complete unfoldment of life. Only meditation without devotion becomes dry. Only knowledge without devotion becomes erudition and scholarship. Only devotion without meditation and knowledge becomes emotionalism. They are the different aspects of the holistic approach to the truth. Let us offer everything at the feet of the Lord. Move your toes and fingers. Om Purnamadaha Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate Om Shanti.